Nashville, Tennessee, Music City, USA, and country western music capital of the world, it's the Marty Robbins Show. Now, the star of our show, Marty Robbins himself.
Dreams for a few carefree moments that you felt like wasting that day. If I had known you didn't care, I wouldn't be so blue. I'd have left my heart at home, played a game like you. I'm hoping that you've had your fun, 'cause the handful of kisses has broken my trusting heart in two. I had known at the time you had me fooled for a while, 'cause I thought that you meant it when you said that you would be mine. But now that we have said goodbye, I see the light of day. I've had a moment's happiness, but what a price to pay. I traded a heart full of love for a handful of kisses that you were just throwing away.
Go ahead, Bruno, baby, hit it.
The girl that I love, after she just said I do, I'm throwing rice with a smile on my lips, but my heart is breaking in two. She was my gal, and he was my pal, but she loved him better somehow. I stepped aside after I kissed the bride, and I'm throwing rice at now. She was my gal, and he was my pal. She loved him better somehow. I stepped aside after I kissed the bride. I'm throwing rice at her now.
Great boys. My friends.
Oh, it's so good to be back here with you folks. I've missed you so much this past week.
Right, boys. Right. Some of these days.
Okay. My friends, gee, that was a short program, wasn't it? Seems like we've only done a couple of numbers. We have to take about a minute here because we want you to listen to this. It's very important. Very.
You want to say something, Bill?
Quit whispering back there. Hey, I just thought of something. You know, I have something, I don't know why I thought of this particular little incident while I was singing a song a while ago, but I want to... We're going to have a new part of this show. It's going to be called Can You Top This? I got something. This could be kind of cute. Okay. Wait, here's... Now, here's something, my friend, that's going to be hard to top. Beauty and talent. I don't know. I don't see it on the stage. But we have it out here waiting, my friends. She's been on the show a couple of times before, and she does a wonderful job, and everybody loves her. Very fine person. Very pretty. So, here she is, Miss Joanne Steele.
I know that you've been fooling around on me right from the start. So I'll give back your ring and I take back my heart. And when you're tired of fooling around with two or three, then come on home and fool around with me. Well, I wasn't fooling around the day I said I do, but many nights start. So I'll give back your ring and I'll take back my heart. And when you're tired of fooling around with two or three, then come on home and fool around with me.
I'd like to say that it is a great privilege to be back on the Marty Robbins Show again, and also to be made a guest or as a permanent guest on his show. And now I'd like to do a number for you that is a favorite of mine, and I hope it will be one of yours. I Fall to Pieces.
Oh,
Pretty girl. I was going to tell you a while ago about this new part for the show. You know, and
what it is?
Well, it's this. I just hadn't, while I was singing a while ago, I saw a fly.
I'm telling you that you'll shut up.
I saw this little fly out there flying around.
Now, I don't know why I should remember anything about a fly.
Well, I saw it yesterday.
But I do. We were out in Nebraska about... you guys are doing it all wrong. We were out in Nebraska, I guess, 7 or 8 years ago, and we stopped at this little place way, way out in the country. There was nothing but a service station on one side. On the other side was a grocery store and a post office. The service station had a little restroom there. It had a little counter there with four stools, and it had a little table, four chairs. And it's one old fella in there. I guess he was either Greek or Italian. But he had one of these old-fashioned pie racks, you know. It's one of those little circular deals, you know, and had should have a little thing on the back to close it, but it wasn't, see. Well, there was some pie in there, and I wanted a piece of pie. And so I said, give me a piece. There was a lot of flies. That's why I happen to remember this, because of the flies that were in this little restaurant. And I said to this old fella, I said, is that a raisin pie? He said, sure. No, she's a peach. Oh, okay. My friends, may we take a moment here. Let's take about a minute. I want to get the boys in order back here. Okay, can you top that one?
No.
You can't top it.
Okay.
Well, Benny, let me ask you this. What do you think the reason is that so many people have written in asking for you to be back on the show? It's caused a sort of a backlash.
I don't know. I have no idea.
It's a sort of like a protest vote.
I know it's good to be back. In fact, with what little talent I got, it's good to be anywhere.
It'll be somewhere.
Like Johnson says, somebody, I mean, not LBJ Johnson, but Bill Johnson. Everybody got to be somewhere. Okay. Tell them all about it, Benny. Glad to have you.
Here's a little fiddle tune called the Black Mountain Blues. Thank you.
very much. Thank you very much, Benny. My goodness. That old boy plays fiddle, plays mandolin, banjo. What else, Ben? About anything with strings, right? That's good enough. He shook his head like that. Oh, pinball machines? Okay. My friends, I want to introduce to you again on this show my child. We had a few requests for him to be back on the show. Okay. So I wish you would welcome him back, and I hope you enjoy his song. Junior, come here and tell him what it's going to be. You want this up a little bit, don't you?
Yeah.
What do you mean, hello, Dad? Knock that stuff off.
Thanks.
Not high enough, huh?
No?
You better let me give you a hand. You're big, but you're not
tell
very
you
strong. How's that? Okay.
Thanks, Dad.
Okay. Boys, he's all yours.
I'd like to do a song called Hello. Well, help! Called Sorting Memories.
If you've ever spent a night your mind in torment, with your thoughts so disarranged you couldn't sleep, then you wish that you could sort out all your memories and set aside just the ones you want to keep. I have learned how to sort out my memories, and the ones that hurt I've learned to push aside. And with tears I've built a wall of just the sad ones. They're the ones of you I've hidden deep inside. If you spend one night like this, well, then you're lucky, 'cause I've spent a million thinking of the things we've done, and I've learned how to cry and go on living, and to sort out my memories one by one. I have learned how to sort out my memories, and the ones that hurt I've learned to push aside. And with tears I've built a wall of just the sad ones. They're the ones of you I've hidden deep inside.
Let the people know who's coming up next.
Well, all right. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very happy to have on my show tonight. Popsy.
I stand here accusing you of big mouth. What do you mean your show, punk? Okay. All right. Here's one. Oh, this one goes back to the days of Jimmy Rogers. Well, even before Bonnie and Clyde, I believe. No, this wasn't before Bonnie and Clyde, but it's long about the same time. And it's one called In the Jailhouse Now. A little intro, Bandy. Well, I had a friend called Ramblin' Bob, who used to steal, gamble, and rob. Thought he was the smartest guy in town. But I found out last Sunday, Bob got locked up Sunday. They got him in a jailhouse way downtown. He's in the jailhouse now. In the jailhouse now. Well, I told him once or twice to quit playing cards and shooting dice. He's in the jailhouse now.
Oh, boy. Yes, I knew.
That is not all the song I know, my friends, but if you'll tune in again next week, we'll continue with that particular number. But right at this moment, we have to take a little intermission because we want to have time to change clothes and ride over to the corral for a couple of cowboy songs. We'll be with you in just a minute.
Okay.
Oh, I ought to get some mail.
Oh, my goodness. I apologize for not changing to Western costume, my friends. I apologize for the boys here, but didn't have time. It was a kind of a short commercial.
Yeah.
I was about halfway out of this shirt, and they said, you haven't got time, so we had to come right back. Here's a pretty song we hope that you'll enjoy, one called No One to Cry To.
No one to cry to, no one to hold me tight, no one to tell my troubles to. No one to cry to, no one to say each night I beg of you, please answer this one prayer and give me someone to cry to, someone to say I do, someone to whisper
put it there, boys. Very good, huh? My friends, that's all the time we have for this particular show, but write to us to hear the Marty Robbins Show, Box 250, in Nashville, Tennessee. We'd love to hear from you. Little of the team, boys.
From Nashville, Tennessee, country western music capital of the world, this has been the Marty Robbins Show, a full half hour of rollicking rhythm and mellow melody starring the king of the country western balladeers, that smooth-singing, lasso-swinging, rough-riding partner of the purple sage, Marty Robbins.